Well, good morning, everybody. Welcome to Nasdaq's MarketSite. My name is Chris Dearborn. It's my pleasure to welcome you all to today's opening bell ceremony. Now, I'd like to introduce your Nasdaq host for this morning, our Executive Vice President, Mr. Joe Brantock.
All right, happy Friday, and let's see, I'm gonna give you a test, how much energy we have in here. So good morning, everyone. All right, Chris, not bad, not bad. It is truly, truly my great pleasure to welcome Exagen and its CEO, Ron Rocca, to the Nasdaq MarketSite. Now, I'd also like to extend a warm, warm welcome to members of the board, the management team, investors, and employees. We are truly excited that you could all join us right here from the crossroads of the world in Times Square, New York, as we get set to open today's market. Now, there is certainly a lot to celebrate, and I would like to start off by congratulating Exagen on the pricing of your IPO. So on Wednesday night, Exagen priced approximately 3.6 million shares at $14 per share, raising approximately $50 million. Congratulations, this is certainly a major milestone, and we are thrilled to share today's open with you. So Exagen is a life science company dedicated to transforming the care of patients suffering from debilitating and chronic autoimmune diseases by enabling timely differential diagnosis and optimizing therapeutic interventions. Exagen's goal is to enable rheumatologists to improve care for patients through the differential diagnosis, prognosis, and monitoring of complex autoimmune and autoimmune-related diseases, including SLE and rheumatoid arthritis. Exagen's business model of integrating testing products and therapeutics positions them to offer targeted solutions to rheumatologists and ultimately better serve patients. So Ron, we know that this is certainly a team effort, and you have assembled quite a remarkable group. It has taken a lot of hard work to get to this point, so congratulations to everyone once again at Exagen. We are tremendously proud to be your partner, and we are certainly looking forward to supporting you as you continue to grow and continue to innovate as a Nasdaq-listed company. And now, please join me in welcoming Ron to the podium. Ron, come on up here.
I am humbled, and it is truly an honor to be here for this milestone event for Exagen. This is just outstanding for us. We've been working so tirelessly for this point. I also want to thank Nasdaq for this tremendous activity they put on today and their continued support. I want to recognize my executive team, the most talented team in the industry. They work tirelessly to help patients lead a more normal life, and at the center of everything we do is that patient. It is a travesty it takes so long for autoimmune patients to be correctly diagnosed. It is stated it could take up to 6 years for a lupus patient to be correctly diagnosed. This is potentially a deadly disorder or could lead to a kidney transplant. We have to stop that. Now, from a business standpoint, we have a couple goals. One is to continue our market penetration, to reach more people with the story and the message of how to help these patients. The other thing we really need to do is continue to collaborate with pharmaceutical companies so the right therapeutic can be used for those patients that are diagnosed correctly. We also want to continue to expand our footprint throughout the world with OUS marketing. We are a patient-focused, discovery-driven company, but let me tell you, we will let our actions speak far louder than our words. Thank you.
Well, Ron, first and foremost, thank you for your trust and partnership in Nasdaq. We can't think of a better way to celebrate your IPO and your listing, and frankly, all your success, than having you and your entire team with us this morning to ring today's opening bell. And to commemorate that, I would like to present you with the opening bell.
Oh, outstanding.
So congratulations.